Look at how the magnetic field draws the plasma towards the magnets.
Well, that's pretty